Well, it's very exciting. I'm sad that Hairspray is over, but it will live on in high schools across the United States.